everyone, welcome back. Today we'll be growing beetroot plant from beetroot top. So if you have seen my video on growing carrot plant from carrot tops, you'll be able to relate it. The same way we'll be growing beetroot plant, we'll be growing beetroot foliage through beetroot tops. This way we'll be able to grow a lot of healthy foliage that you can use in pasta, salad or in soups. But let me clarify right here, you won't be able to grow beetroot, that means the root part of the vegetable, this way, but we will grow lots of healthy leaves out of it, and later the plant will produce seeds. So let's see how to grow them. Take a store-bought beetroot and remove its dried and dull foliage. Then cut the slice from top, something like this. Then in a bowl or a shallow plate, pour some water and keep the beet top. Make sure you don't submerge it, otherwise it will start rotting. Keep it near windowsill, in kitchen or somewhere it gets filtered sunlight. After 3-4 days, you will be able to see few leaves coming up, something like this, fresh and tender. And yes, don't forget to change its water every alternate day. And after 7 to 10 days, you will see lots many leaves, and at this stage, if you want, you can harvest these tender leaves for your salad or pasta and they will regrow. But if you will leave them growing for few more days, then it should look something like this. Those beautiful textured leaves will look absolutely stunning, no less than any ornamental plant. Now you can make a beautiful house plant out of this by growing them in soil at this stage. As you can see, lots many shoots are coming up. The plant will look even more beautiful when grown in a pot, because this will fill the pot and make it dense. You can easily grow them in your garden soil, and after repotting, just keep the plant in partial shade. I will share its update in another video when it will produce seeds. Till then, happy gardening!